Okay, I attempted to fix the audio using an auto-tuning. Vote 5 for an extra congregate point. It's currently 5:25 p.m. Let's start with... I just got a 5-point congregate badge. Now. Think it's hard already? Believe me, it gets harder. Almost there. It's all possible, but they start calling for some pretty extreme area reductions. That's right, this is what I mean when it gets harder. It gets harder. Took a bit of a risk. Thank you. All right. We are patiently waiting. Wouldn't have won anyway, though. In two or less slices. Three level cross slices. Resume the game. We can do this. Wait for the perfect opportunity. Haha, I did it! You can see it right in bold day. I just got a 15-point congregate badge. Don't tell me it took me. All right. they start making you do the most insane things. The unspiceable slices. Along with unsliceable slices, along with the balls of different sizes and speeds, there are the unsliceable slices. Take one risk too many, and you'll have to start all over again, like that. I once made it to the end of this, and I can probably do it again. With how little you have to reduce the area, every little clip you make, patience is a serious virtue in this. Look how much I've reduced it, and it's still not even considered passing, according to this level. A bunch of risky tiny snips. Oh, good. What force is strong with this one? Oh, no. Notice how close I am? At least I put some of the side on.
Oh, I can only do so much.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, sweetheart. Oh, man, I'm never going to get this house cleaned up in my life. This is making me feel hopeless.
Why?
I'm trying to clean up the kitchen. It's disgusting.
I put my CO2 car on top of the shaker peg shelf.
Sweet. Oh, is this all dirty in here?
What all dirty?
Today, right?
Yes.
Okay, let's put these away over here. Let's try to put things away. There's no room for things. I've determined.
No room for what things?
I mean, for everything that we need to have. Oh my god.
It's not almost 6 o'clock, it's more than 15 minutes away.
Uh-oh, did you take vitamins today? I've never seen
you fill. You forgot to fill them. I've gotten this far, I gotta keep on going. No matter how many tries it takes me, I will beat this level. I almost made it. On the verge of something great. Making a lot of small cuts with the occasional slightly bigger cut. There's several levels after this. They call this the last level. I will not quit if I fail right now. Oh, no, you don't. No. This last level will be tough as nails. Can you manage to beat that? Managed to beat this level, which I did manage to do. There, one last place to hide while I chop. Believe me, this is one tough level. This last level. Gonna take Chicago Cubs levels of determination, or the best. Was lucky to not get broken. The cuts are super small. No ball could possibly fit there. Risk like that need to be taken. Oh no, I was on the verge of victory. But don't worry, I will try again. And again, until I best the Dino. In order to set the stage, we need to chop the legs off. I will keep trying. Not letting that happen again. Don't change your strategy too often now. In order for this brilliant plan to happen, we need to do this first. Then we wait. I managed to do it. The closer you get to besting the level, forgot to cut the opportunity knocked, and I answered the call just in time. It's doable. It can be done. It will take a deviously smart plan in order to reduce the area enough. Stage 1 complete. Stage 2 complete. Phase 3 complete. Phase 5 complete. It will take this last cut in order to do it, to finish the level. As soon as one leaves, more will enter. It requires a cut this large. you can say it takes a lot of either a lot of skill or a lot of luck. But either way, it takes a lot of something. Dad? I heard my dad's voice. Where's my dad? Dad? Get down! Can you come over here, Dad? Okay. Okay, Dad's coming.
What up, buddy? How you doing?
I'm doing great.
Yeah, high five.
High five. How are you?
I'm great. Superb.
So what's the next diner gonna be?
Gems or something? Maybe Gems or Easy's. As something like that. Okay?
Okay.
I'll see you later, buddy.
Love you, Dad.
Love you too.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah?
Could you please close the door real quick? Thanks.
Yeah. Bye, buddy.
Bye. It barely matters what you could. You have to punch through several gridlocks in order to make it past this last level. Now that I managed to break the last alleged gridlock, it's still not enough. You have to pull off some majorly risky slice in order to beat this level. I believe it took me more than 30 tries before I beat that last level. And when I did, I probably had at least 100 slices. That's probably exaggerated. But I'm pretty sure anyway, it's currently 6:06 p.m. Till next time.